Why is it so important to train the body's connective tissue network, what we might call tendon-changing Qigong? There's a saying in Chinese, for every inch of tendon, we accrue 10 years of life. This type of Neigong training, known as Yijin, meaning tendon-changing, is one of the most important features of Chinese Neigong, as it allows for the development of our physicality in a way that directly unblocks and enhances the energy flow of our meridians, which correlate directly to the health of our body's organ systems. By developing the body's tendons, we increase the wire gauge of the energy meridians, allowing more qi to flow through our body. More qi flow allows for better health and immunity, and the proper foundation for safely and effectively progressing to more advanced training, as it provides us with plenty of unobstructed post-heaven jing and qi. Modern science is now starting to catch on. It had, up until fairly recently, viewed the body's connective tissue system as a practically inert tissue that just filled in the spaces in our body, but new research has changed that view. Take fascia, for example. Now it's recognized that fascia forms a continuous matrix that connects everything in the body to everything else. It plays an important role in mind-body connection and has been called one of our richest sensory organs. It has also been discovered that fascia transmits electrical signals throughout the body, plays a role in transmitting neurotransmitters, and is closely related to the autonomic nervous system and the endocrine system. It's no surprise that modern researchers are now proposing that the fascial network is the anatomical basis for the acupoints and meridians used in Chinese medicine. The recommendations for fascial training coming out of modern science also have many points of agreement with the type of tendon training found in traditional Neigong, such as the Yijinjing 12 postures, with recommendations such as performing slow and conscious whole body movements in order to involve the longest myofascial chains possible. Proximal initiation, where movements start from the core and flow outwards, bouncy movements, and complex movements that stretch and twist the body's fascial layer, as opposed to simple repetitive motions that merely develop muscle strength. If you want to develop robust health and foundation in the internal arts, tendon changing is the way to go.